So we're mid construction in a garden. So I'm sorry, there's stuff going on here. And this is basically the roof that we're going to go green on. So I'll take up the stairs. And we've sealed it in entirely, so we'll drill a hole somewhere around about that corner there. And this is it. Okay. Lovely. All right, let's see what happens. So this is the first part to go down, first layer. This is the matting. So you can see it's got this kind of PC tin here. It's got a protective layer for the surface there. And in between then it's got this for drainage, which is a hardened plastic cell that will allow water to come up underneath. You can push that in there underneath these divots. So that's that. And comes a bit like so. Alright, let's see what happens next. So this is the Sedum under all apologies about the noise in the background, and just to give you an idea, you might be able to pick this up. That is one plant just there. So this is a meter long roll. There you go. Alright, let's see what we can do. Oh. So this is the soil that we're using. We can pick that up. Not exactly soil, more a
growing medium of sorts.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And it goes down now on top of this. Okay. Alright, see what we can do. Bye. So we've garden still in progress, but anyhow, this is the green roof part up here. Can you get the structure? If you can, okay. So there's a gate there. It starts built. And this is what we come up to, which is essentially this. It's pretty impressive. It's more impressive when you see it maybe from this angle, and it'll give you an idea of where we're coming from. It's Superman. Superman, literally. Alright, let's take a little bit of a closer look. At least for me, ooh, look at that. We're just giving it a light dust in the water, so it'll eventually start to spring up like this where it was pre-rolled, and you can see it's still kind of flattened, so it still needs to come up a little bit. If you can see the depth of that, you'll understand what I'm talking about when you get to here, and just keeping it a little bit of a lip below, or at least that's the root zone below. You see the soil there popping through ever so slightly. Anyway, so there we go, we go all the way across, and yeah, that's basically it. We can, and literally just gone down today, by the way, so it's only just starting to unfurl. See that? That is absolutely stunning. There you go. Done. Right, take care. It needs to grow, it needs to pop over the edge and all that stuff, so we'll see. It'll be good. Alright, so cheers, take care. Donegan Landscaping. Bye-bye.